next. I completed the Altador plot, which, if you have not, you should. It's quite fun. Also frustrating at times, but there we are. And we press on the King Altador, and we collect our daily gift. And it's a scallop shell, which is, again, a rather useless item. Based on which, like, day of the cycle you are on. So if you play it daily, you will get more and more money each time until it resets. So mine will reset in 24 days, meaning my prize is going to be pretty small. Let's take a look. Got three of a kind. this person's going to find me the item I need at the lowest price because they are able to do so. And they ask nothing in return, so they're really just a very kind human. Though they are of course hoping to get a caption competition vote, as you can see here in the signature. says they're going to change it this year, which they might just screw us all over. That's perfectly fine. I keep mentioning avatars because many of us go avatar hunting, and you kind of choose. Often getting them is an expensive endeavor, so yeah. One of the ones I'm trying to go for is the one that you get from the buried treasure, which means I'm willing to pay 300 NP every day to try to get something. So to get the avatar, you have to have something piece of parchment, and it needs to be your lucky day, because just because you have something written on it does not mean you will necessarily get the avatar. That's how they get you to spend all of their Neo points. Just dump them all back into the site. It's not like they're a real currency anyway, but on the other hand, we were talking about this the other day. Next, I'm going to go and buy myself a bunch of stocks, as the kids call them nowadays, as the puppers call them, and I go and search myself one that is currently at the price of 15 NP per share. In this case, it's tag, and then I go and I'll just choose that one out of this list of four, so because it seems to be increasing. To check my current stock portfolio, and I sell my stocks. When they get to at least 100% increase from when I bought them, and I'm going to sell profit. It's going well today, people. It's going well. This is the amount of money I have right now. Pretty good. I'm telling you, this is not necessarily normal. I do not have that much money every single day, but there we are. And next, this handy website tells you Usually it opens up another window, or rather it is opening up another window, it's just that you can't see it. Sorry about that, but yes, now we want to feed my dude. Because he's hungry, and if he's hungry, he is useless to me. Something that you're not seeing, but it's happening, is that I'm feeding my dude, my pet. I'm giving him this fruit that I got today. It's only worth like 5 NP if I try to sell it, and I don't mind about that. So now he is not hungry, which is excellent. Now I can go with him. Do some fighting, because he's vicious. Look at him, all vicious and magma-like, burning. Well, actually, you can't see him right now because, there you go. Yeah, vicious dude. Look at that smile. Makes you think, yeah, he's gonna kill someone or something. I don't know. So I've spent a fair amount of training and fairy quests and money, not real money, neo points, on this guy so that he is good enough to defeat one particular challenger, and that challenger is, we shall go to the next page, that challenger is Jetsam Ace, which I fight him easy, because I can beat him very easily on easy, and he end it with a zero in some way, because it annoys me if things are priced 699, I don't know why. Okay. Last one. This guy, update my shop, and the code stones at least are all going to be sold by tomorrow because everyone's always buying them. They sell very easily, so that's fine. But yes.